I started off a journey when I was in high school. I wrote for my high school paper, and I had an uncle who went to Harvard with the publisher of Afro, Carl Murphy, and he always wanted me to work with Afro. So when I graduated from Virginia Union, first place I headed was Baltimore for the job he'd promised me. They started me at the bottom as a cub reporter. And when I was there, I just had very limited friendships. And I remember the publisher telling me, don't hit anybody. Well, I wasn't gonna hit anybody. Hell, I was just a minority. Well, I was glad he thought that way, because it gave me a little protection. It was during the Emmett Till trial, and the sheriff came up to our table, and he said, where is that so-and-so reporter from Jet Magazine? And Hicks, who was sitting beside me, said he left yesterday. I said, oh boy, that saved me. A lot of experiences that I really didn't admire, it was thrust upon me and I carried out, but it was not anything I wanted to do or see my people hurt the way they were. But somebody had to do it, and I figured that I was the one.